Guys, are you guys ready for content this week? Ozo won the head of house challenge and he picked Nengi as his
this head of house game has been since the first time the most competitive one we've ever seen in this year's BB Naija. Guys, almost everybody was scoring high. Even if you don't score high, you score to average, like almost everybody did well, apart from a few of them. Now, we had Trikiti and Watoni score about 25, like they almost had a tie. They had a tie. Watoni and Trikiti had a tie. Nengi scored 29, Prince scored 23, and like that, almost everybody was scoring high. Now, Nengi scored 29, and we thought we had seen it all. Then it came to Ozo's turn. Ozo scored 30, like Ozo ended the game. It was just left for V. V did well, like she did well, but like she didn't meet up with time and she didn't do one task she was supposed to do, which is throwing the ball. She didn't do that part, but she did well. And based on the pressure, because she was actually doing well and she was the last person on the road to participate, she had that. Like, there was too much pressure that she even had to cry after playing the game. Now, Ozo now has won the head of house challenge. This is the second time Ozo is winning. The last time Ozo won, a lot of people were pleased with his reign because he tried to manage things. And I think it was when he was head of house, that was when they won their wager challenge. So hopefully, Ozo's reign will bring in better things for the house. Ozo has proven to be a leader, and personally, I'm excited that he won. I don't know about you. So now that Ozo has picked Nengi, we hope that things between both of them, all the likeness and everything, will grow this week, because they will have their alone time, they will have time to talk, they will have time to strategize and do everything. So like, I really want to see more of them. I hope the cameraman, Kayode as they call him, will show us more of that room, because I go para on top Twitter. So I want to see more of those people. I want to see more of their chemistry. I want to see how they will lead the house. I hope and I believe that those guys will do well together as a team. So let's see how it plays out, cha. Me, I am ready to give you all the updates. So don't sleep on my channel. Please subscribe, view my videos, and always comment. I take God beg una. Thank you very much for watching. You see, I'm still in the office. So after this video, I am going home. So please, as I post, I beg, comment. Be cool.